Don't underestimate who you are. Celebrate your faith and believe in who you are as children of God. We, during this celebration, as Catholic Christians, use the words silently, but use the words of Thomas in that gospel reading. For when we behold the Eucharist, the body of Christ, we acknowledge we're one with him and he's one with us. And we say to ourselves as the host is elevated, my Lord and my God. And we make a profession of faith and we cease in unbelief and believe in the one who said it would happen. That the glory of the resurrection isn't just for him, but for us as well. Easter and the festivals that follow, and the celebration of the gift of the Holy Spirit and God ascending into heaven, are all things that we should do with great joy and happiness, knowing and believing that God, through his grace, has chosen to work through us to bring his joy, his mercy to all the world. Happy Easter, everyone.